over.
Thank you.
It's over.
So, another seeks the Root's counsel. Closer, child. It's you, the one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks. What is it you seek? The Founder, consumed by desperation and pride, now gone beyond this world, an unwitting harbinger of... Could it be? Has the hour come? Yes. Clearer it becomes. You seek to end the Root, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Prepare yourself. They are coming. Thank you, child. I have learned much from the Root. I will aid you. We will fight it together. First, I must rest. Look there, the wall. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among your... our... in the place you call the Ward. I know the way. We shall meet again.
We've made the Root Mother as comfortable as we could. She was closer to the Root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us.
Ford keeps the lower levels of this place locked down. You go down there and you'll be shot on sight. Yeah, she's hiding something down there.
Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it?
Hi again. Okay, I guess. I keep thinking Mark will be around the corner. It just doesn't feel right. Him being gone. I guess. I just wish I didn't dream about things before they happen, though. No one listens. Sometimes
hey,
it feels like I'm there, with the Root. Like it's happening right now. I can feel them. Sometimes I see people get hurt, and I know it hasn't happened yet. I wish they would listen to me. Yeah. I try not to think about them. Only a few weeks. The commander found my brother and me. We got separated from our parents when the Root attacked our home.
Hey.
Mark looked out for me when we were lost. But I don't know what to do now. See you later.
Hey, word is you freed that Root lady. Is that true? Oh, man, she's got us all on edge. I'm keeping a close eye on her. Oh, she may be a Root spy and not even know it. Yeah, Commander Ford gave me the name. I didn't have one when she took me in. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. I run security for Ward 13. I mean, we run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. Well, I know he founded the ward, but, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the founder was a hero, but she's always got this scowl when he's mentioned. Oh, she's a great leader. Like, I never knew my parents. But she can be tough, though. I still think I could have pulled Mark in the gates without the Root making it in, but... Well, she had to make a call, and I gotta respect that. Yeah, Commander Ford found me at the gate when I was a few months old. Now, honestly, things aren't bad here if you stay inside. Good people, good... Well, all right, food. I haven't been out in the city, but Ace tells me stories. I'm happy I grew up here. I hope Wallace likes it here. I'll look out for him. Remember, no restricted areas.
Always feels like we're about
hey,
to be
traveler.
Ambushed.
Greetings, child. You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself. And less. It is aid you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth.
It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth, as I guide you. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky. The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast. Seek the light beyond. And wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. The root is selfish with its strengths. But with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. I can offer you... To fare at all is well, child.
Told him I couldn't have done it alone. I'm only sorry we didn't find less. We're both gone now. But hey, if you find good scrounge. Till next time. Keep moving.
So, well, she hasn't said much. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Let's see. Safe out there.
Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger into our midst. There's no way bringing a human root hybrid into the ward could backfire on us. Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. Yeah. Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the hammer. I've got work to do.
Anything you need? Well, made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the really good stuff. We put together what we could find, you know? I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work, you know? Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear off, ain't I? Same place so many go these days. And now it's just me. The ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. Life ain't bad so long as you got folks to look out for, right? Not really my place to say. Just be careful around McCabe, anytime. So long.
Keep moving.